考えを改める気はないか。あんな若者を士官学校の教師にするなど。
いいえ、もう決めたことです。それに心配しないでください、セテス。あの者はジェラルトの子供なのですから。
そのジェラルトとやらも信用できない。21年前の大火の折に失踪した男だろう。今はフレンもいるのだ。不安の種を増やすのは控えてもらいたい。
セテス、彼らは大丈夫です。それよりもシャミアから報告があった不審者の件が気になります。教会に悪意を持つ者がこのガルグマクに出入りしているのなら捨ておけません。
ああ、その件もあったな。引き続き調査を進めさせよう、レア。今は君の言葉を信じるが、何か怪しげな点があったその時は。
I wonder why their suspicion has a great suspicion to Gerald. Well, granted, he disappeared for a very long time, so I can't stand the reason they're doubting his loyalty to the church. Boom, boom, boom. Bam, bam, bam.Oh, I liked it how they get the main theme for Fire Emblem, for the chimes, for the bells. Nice touch, game. Nice touch. Oh, there's Claude in his house. And of course, that meat. More meat. And Leonie, which I'll definitely recruit to my house if I don't pick Claude's house. And Eligard's house. Linhart. Petra. Casper. And lastly, Dimitri's house. Ash.Annette, Sylvain or Ferdinand, Mercedes, Dedu, Keith, or Set, I think that Equimarian's name is correctly. And now finally we're gonna talk with Rhea and talk about my position as professor in this school.Like, yo, I'm here to start day one of my internship. And exploring, okay, I don't need to worry about this. And you said I can dash in this game? Like, how fast are we talking about dashing? Holy shit, that's fast. And it looks awkward as shit, though. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, 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 faster!Okay, enough of all that. Let's talk to Velia.
あなたが士官学校の教師となることはもうすでに聞き及んでいますね。まずは3つの学級の級長たちと話をしたり、士官学校を見て回ったりしてみてください。大修道院でのあなたの最初の務めです。この務めが終わったら私のところに戻ってきてくださいね。
Okay, okay.And if you have a first quest, you should speak with every student you can. This might be your only chance to see what they're really like before you become a professor. Okay. So get a bonary and iron sword. Nice. Quests are taken, given you by people around the monastery. Those who give are involved with a quest will have an icon by them. Consult the quest menu to see quests you have accepted. The icon beside each quest indicate their status.Icon for essential quests are red. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, Elos and Cetus.
Yeah! 貴殿をいきなり教師に3人目の担任に推薦して驚かせたか。実を言うと担任になるはずだった教師が例の盗賊騒ぎの際に逃げてしまったのだ。一度でも生徒を見捨てた者に再び任せるわけにはいかぬゆえな。
君は雪吊りの生徒たちを助けた。その点ではまだ評価できる。さあ修道院内を回って皆に挨拶してくるといい。
Sure thing. I will get to know my students. And the menu app. The menu app is in the upper right corner of the screen. Shows your current location, location of important people, and direction to quest givers, and more. Zoom or change the map with the ZR button. Alright. Okay.And this hall gives a very good vibe to when Harry and the rest get sorted out to their houses. I'm pretty sure the developers of the game have very much got influenced by the book series of the Harry Potter, or the movies in general too. Reception Hall.And there's Edgar in the background.
あなた、この修道院の教師に帝国で雇おうと思っていたのに、残念ね。
Well, yeah, it's kind of shame I won't be joining your empire and helping you out there. But then again, I'm here to teach people, so there is a way I can still give you some lessons here and there.
では。改めて名乗らせてもらおうかしら。私はエーデルガルト・フォン・フレスベルグ、アドラステア帝国の皇女であり第1位の皇位継承者よ。あなたが私たちの学級を受け持つなんてこともあるのかしら。そういえば学級の方は見て回った？アドラークラッセで気になる生徒がいたら教えて。
Oh yeah, sure, I'll be interested.So, how about you, Edgar?
私は見ての通りよ。不遜に感じるかもしれないけれど、これでも次の皇帝。あとは、そうね。なんとなく、あなたとは馬が合う気がするわ。
Oh, similar personalities? I like that.So, for her personal skill, which would be the same for all three lords, is Imperial Lineage, or then again, it would be called differently depending on the person. So, for her personal skill, multiplies experience earned by 1.2. Nice standard thing for all lords in the franchise. Well, franchise in Awakening and up to here. And we have Hubert.
He is my residenceベストラコーの着使。幼い頃からずっと私に仕えているの。冷徹な印象を受けるでしょうけれど、内面もそうだから。でも、筋の通った男よ。
Alright, so his personal skill is Officer Duty. Grand Might plus 5 with Gambits. Okay, so if you have any Gambits with him, he will do additional 5 plus damage. Nice. Ferdinand.
なぜか私を目の敵にして常に勝負を挑んでくるのよね。まったく。彼の家は宰相を世襲するエーギル公爵家。貴族としての自覚がありすぎるのでしょう。
Alright, so for his personal skill is competence. Grant hit and avoid plus 15 when his unit HP is full. Okay, so if his HP is always full, he gets plus.15 to hit in the void. And Linhart, the combination of Lin and Reinhardt.
頭のいい人よ、彼は。けれど、極度の面倒くさがりで、いつも眠そうにしている。
Napping. I know him too well because I always like napping in classes if I'm too bored about it.
彼が真面目であれば、将来は帝国の政務を担う人材になったでしょうに。無理そうね。
And for his personal skill is catnap. If the unit takes no action except wait, Recover up to 10% of maximum HP, which is very nice. So if you're not doing anything with Linhart, you can just set weight and you'll recover 10% of HP. Nice. Really nice. And we got Jasper.
He is Belgrees 博の次男ね。継承権がないから身一つで頑張ろうとしているみたい。元気すぎてとにかく喧嘩っ早いから、もし担任になったら目を離さないで。
Oh, I will keep an eye if I'm going to go to your house, Edgard. And for his personal skill is Born Fighter. A chasing foe suffer minus 10 avoid during combat. Oh, this kind of reminds me of that one skill, Hex, from Awakening, where he got minus, was it minus 10 or minus 15 to hit in the void? So they made his personal skill something similar to that. Interesting. And Bernadetta.
彼女はバーリ博の一人娘よ。少し変わっているけれど、根は悪い子ではないわ。ただ、寮に引きこもると宣言してはばからず。心配しないで。講義には出させるから。
Alright. For her personal skill is Persecution Complex. Grant attack plus 5 when unit is not in full HP. Okay, so it's kind of similar to Sylvain's skill or Ferdinand? Okay. Dorothea.
アドラークラッセは他の学級に比べて平民の数が少ないの。何しろ、帝都で人気の歌劇団が誇る歌姫。士官学校に入った目的は私も知らないわ。
That's only she has that JoJo hat though. Nice. Okay, for her personal skill is Songstress. A chasing allies recover up to 10% of max HP at the start of each turn. Pretty good compared to how Reinhardt is only one for himself. This is for entire party members that are near her. Pretty good skill to say the least. And lastly, Petra.
ポドラの西の海に浮かぶブリギット諸島、その王の孫娘よ、ペトラは。ブリギットは帝国に従属していて、その縁で彼女は留学に来ているの。勉強熱心な人よ。
Alright, so for her personal skill is Hunter's Boom. Grant hit plus 20 when foe's HP is minus 50%. Oh, that's too good. So I can make her the person to follow up on weaker targets so he can guarantee the kill. Okay, I like it. And that's about it for the Black Eagles. Now I just need to look for Claude and Dimitri. Speaking of which, sorry, I have to drink some water. Ooh, boy. And there is Claude.
あんた教師として雇われるんだって。随分と腕を買われたもんだな。じゃあ改めて自己紹介しておくか。俺はクロード・フォン・リーガンだ。実家はレスター諸侯同盟の名手だが、まあそんなことは気にしなくていいさ。担当学級はまだ決まってないのか。俺らんとこは他より気楽でいいと思うぜ。ヒルシクラッセの連中にはもう会えたよな。興味を惹かれるようなやつはいたか。
Oh sure, I'll gladly got to know them. So let's start off with Claude.
俺に興味があるのか。奇遇だな。俺もあんたに興味があるんだ。ま、これから最低1年は一緒に過ごすし、少しずつ正体を明かし合おうじゃないの。
Alright, okay.Alright, so for Claude, he has the same personal skill as any other lord in this game. And I don't have much to say about him since most of their personal skills are all the same. And we got Lorenz.
あいつはグロスタール伯爵家の嫡なんでね。見ての通り、女好きの気取った野郎さ。 とはいえ、根は真面目と言えなくもなくは。いつも貴族の責務がどうたらと言ってるよ。
Okay, so he's one of those ladies' man kind of person. And his person skill is Distinguished House. Unit deals 2 extra damage while in formation with a battalion. Okay, okay. Raphael, the man, the legend!
あいつは商人の息子なんだが、両親を事故で亡くしちまって、いろいろ大変らしい。本人は至って元気だけどな。飯を食うことと体を鍛えることしか考えてないと思うぜ。
Just hearing that description kind of reminds me if Effie was in this game, but instead of a female, it was a he. And for his personal skill is Goody Basket. Chance to recover up to 10% of maximum HP at the start of each turn, triggered by luck stats. So,Unlike Reinhardt and Bernadetta, where their skills activate when they're near a party member or waiting or skipping their turn, his, on the other hand, is based on a luck stat. So, I cannot say for certain if his luck stat is good or if it is good enough to have this thing trigger more often than not, but still, I kind of find this a little bit unreliable. Then again, if his luck stat is pretty high, then there's a high chance it will trigger more often than not.Okay, Ignatz.
確か商家の次男坊だったかな、あいつは。兄が後を継ぐから自分は騎士になるとさ。ま、本心から騎士になりたいようには見えないけどな。どうせ親の意向だろう。
Alright, Ignatz, your personal skill is Watchful Eye. Grant hit plus 20.Okay, I can see this being a good combination for bow characters, well, bow classes, because if you try to hit things from longer distances, you're gonna have minus to your hit rate. So, this is a good complement if you're gonna be a bow knight or a sniper in this game. Lystia.
Lystia はコーデリア博の娘で、多分今年の生徒の中じゃ最年少だろうな。ただし、子供扱いすると怒るから注意しろよ。俺はあえて子供扱いするか。面白いだろ。
Oh, God damn it, Claude. You always want to tease people even though you know they don't like it. Alright, Lystia's personal skill is Mastermind. Double skill experience earned in battle. Ooh, that's nice. So, this kind of brings back that skill Paragon from Awakening slash Fates where you can give like a skill to a particular person to give you more experience bonus. I'm not sure how much experience are we talking here, but it says double, so I wonder how fast you can get level ups in this game. Marianne.
Marianne は Edmund 辺境博の娘ってくらいしか知らないんだよな。あいつ他の生徒と関わりたがらないから。声すら聞いたことないやつも多いだろうぜ。
Alright, so for Marianne's personal skill is Animal Friend. Unit recovers up to 20% of max HP at the start of each turn when it changes into cavalry or flying units. Interesting. Okay, I'll take that. And next we got Hilda. Hilda.
ヒルダはゴネリル校の一人娘でね、だいぶ親父と兄さんに甘やかされて育ったらしい。あれほど怠惰って言葉が似合うやつもいない。まあ貴族のお嬢様なんてそんなもんかもな。
Okay, so for her personal skill is Advocate. Adjacent male allies deal 3 extra damage during combat. Okay, unless it's some damage. It could be nice if it was 5 damage though.And lastly, and but not least, Leonie.
Leonie は傭兵になりたくて入学したんだ。父親は漁師をやってるって言ってたかな。サバサバしてるが、ケチケチもしてる。村に借金があるとかで節約を趣味にしてるんだ。
Alright, so for Leonie's skill, is rivalry. If a male ally is adjacent unit deals 2 extra damage and take 2 less damage during combat. Alright, okay. Interesting skill to say the least. And to be honest, I really love the design for Leonie. Alright, that's about it for all the students in Claude's class.
がクロードを助けたというやり手の傭兵さんですか？
え、そうなんですか？お会いできて光栄です。僕はイグナーツ・ビクターです。親は同盟寮で商売をしています。
私はリシティア・フォン・コーデリア。お見知りおきくださいね。
あ、もしかして例の傭兵さん？
今あなたの噂で持ちきりですよ。キルダ・バレンティン・ゴネリルです。で、こっちの子が
マリアンヌ・フォン・エドマンド。
あ、もしかして騎士団に入るとかですか？これからよろしくお願いしますね。
おー、ラフィエル・リオニ。
あんた、客人か？食堂を探してんならあっちだぞ。
バーカ、違うよ。ジェラルト師匠の子供なんだろ。レオニー・ピネッリ、師匠の一番弟子だ。
師匠は私のこと覚えてるかな。
Wait, Charles' first and greatest apprentice since when he take up an apprentice? This is like the first I heard about this.
俺はラファエル・キルステンだ。あんた結局誰なんだ。
And Raphael has a attention span of a mice.But we still love you though, man. We still love you, even though you need to work on that mindset. Well, need to work on remembering things more often than not. Alright, that's everyone here. Oh, almost everyone. It's just this one particular guy here.
君が噂の傭兵か？今度、紅茶でも一緒にいかがかな？僕はローレンツ・ヘルマン・グロスタール。覚えておいてくれたまえ。
Of course. Yep, I'll remember that. Okay, we talk with Duclon. Next, we talk to Dimitri over here. But first things first, I want to interact with the Black Eagle students.
Bernadetta!この人は我らが酋長の恩人らしい。そうなのだろう。私はフェルディナント・フォン・エーギル、帝国の重鎮、誇り高きエーギル家の嫡子さ。君ももしこの学級に加わることがあればよろしく頼むよ。
Nice to meet you. Oh, Dorothy.
見ない顔ね、あなた。どうしてここに？あ、私はドロテアっていうの。学校に入る前は帝国の歌劇団にいたのよ。
Oh, I would love to hear you sing at some point. And Casper and Linhart.
あんたエーデルガルトを助けたんだって？すげえじゃねえか。お、俺はカスパルってんだ。よろしくな。
You're one energetic person, Casper.If I ever join this class, I'll have a good time talking to you and Linhart over here. It's like they're polar opposites. Like, Casper is the energetic one, and Linhart is just like the lazy one in the group.
僕はリンハルト。じゃ。
おい、リンハルト。そりゃねえだろ。もう。あんたもここの生徒になるのか？俺たちの学級だといいな。
Alright. Lastly, Petra and Hubert.
私はヒューベルト。エーデルガルト様の従者を務めております。我が主を救ってくれたと聞きました。感謝しましょう。おっと、こちらはブリギット諸島より帝国へと学びに来ているペトラ殿です。何を隠そう、彼女はブリギットの姫。フォドラ風に言えば王女殿下ですな。
ペトラ言います。はじめまして、よろしく願います。
ああ、ペトラ。